make it start recording.
Now, you don't put Wi-Fi on because, of course, Wi-Fi will interfere with the control system because it's on the same frequency.
Thank you.
But yeah, I agree. You probably should learn to fly it without all the extraneous stuff on it. It would be probably easier. Let's stick my battery in. Yeah, this one's going to be quite hot. Battery might be not very working at the moment.
So how long does it take? I mean, you just recharge them up.
Yeah, that's right. Recharging doesn't take very long. Like, yeah, this one fits in a lot easier.
So just a USB recharger?
No. So you need a special recharger. A recharger does come with it. So with this one, it comes with a battery like this.
Yeah.
And a recharger for it. The recharger isn't very fast, so I bought a faster one so that I could do it more quickly.
Yeah.
But yeah, the standard charger is fine as well.
Doing fast green flashing.
Yeah, that means it's recording its current position. So,
because it's slightly different than what I'm doing.
That's right. Okay, so we're all set. So what you want to do is put this down to begin with, and now you want to cross the sticks inward, so you want to point both sticks like that. That'll start the rotors.
Okay, that's just a fire.
No, down towards the
Thank you.